I'm Heather Vail with TD Monthly Magazine, and I'm here with John from Remarkaball. Hi, John.
Hi.
Tell us your full name and your position with the company.
My name is John Wirth, and I'm the president and CEO of Remarkaball.
Okay, so Remarkaball, but in your hands you have some balls. Tell me about these balls.
These are the Remarkaball by Remarkaball, and what they are, they're sports-themed perpetual motion squiggle balls is what they're called. And basically, once you turn them on, they just roll around the floor and they never get stuck. Whether it's in a corner or behind something, they'll find a way out and they continue to always get loose. And they're great for little kids, especially toddlers and kids that are crawling to, you know, chase them around on the floor and play with them. They really seem to like them well.
Okay, so why does a baby want that?
Well, it's good exercise for them. It keeps them healthy. It keeps them active. And I think it teaches them a little bit about sports. You know, they start to learn what a soccer ball and what a basketball and what a football look like. And that's Remarkaball is all about promoting sports and health and fitness for young kids.
Very nice. Thanks a lot, John.
Thank you.